can't really bend it, like I said from the last video. But, at least you can try, like, hammer it, bend it, like, without using your bare hand. Because you might, like, break it, break your fingers or injure some your body part if you try to bend it with your hand. But I'm going to put the towel down. You should bend a metal spoon with a hammer or something. But, I'm not inside. And it's, or engineer, or whatever you call those people that bend stuff. But anyway, guys, please like, comment, subscribe.